This is how firing a laser weapon actually looks like. In May of 2020, USS Portland disabled an unmanned aerial vehicle using its onboard 150 kilowatt solid-state laser. If you know why the footage is red, leave us a comment.